I don't want a crumb left on that plate, girl.
Aunty Ethel, please. One more bite and this pie is gonna come back up to say hello.
Don't make me get the wooden spoon. You're eating for two, so get to it. If it isn't the cheekiest pup of them all, you'd best have one hells of an apology for me, young lady. Shar won't bother us here. She's far too busy writing poetry and crying about how much people prefer her sister.